Hello Spinner, you're on Penstock channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov and today I will show you how to do extended thumb around reverse. It would be useful for you to already know how to do extended thumb around normal and index back. I have tutorials on my channel, we'll leave links in the description. Because you can say that extended thumb around reverse is like an extended thumb around normal, but reverse. Or if you're not so comfortable with the paradoxical humor, that it is an extended index back. Actually, this name would have been more accurate, I guess. You can find tutorials for this trick on YouTube. They mostly claim that it is a linkage between index back and fingerless thumb around, but it is not true. Later you will understand why. And this understanding will help you to get this trick. Extended thumb around is not a very easy trick, it took me a while to learn and a lot more to master. And as always, I will make everything I can to make your learning much easier. Anyway, let's get started and take your pen mode in 1-2 between your index and middle finger, like this, with the big part of your pen mode looking away. And at first start to do index back. Try to do index back, catching the pen mode in thumb flap with big part of the pen looking away also. Yeah, the first step, the first part of this learning will be like learning linkage between index back with fingerless thumb around, but later you will understand that it is not true. Because now, as you can catch the pen mode in thumb flap, you can continue, well, with doing fingerless thumb around with this pose. For that I will recommend you to move your hand up and down. So when you do index back, you turn your hand palm down, then when it goes to thumb flap, you move thumb away and turn pen palm up and do fingerless thumb around. So it will go like this. At first, of course, you will be doing this linkage with pose, it's okay, but try to reduce this pose as much as it is possible by turning the hand. Try to learn to turn this hand and to let pen move over your thumb by this motion. So pen like falls down. It turns not parallel to the floor, but at a little bit angle and like it falls to do it fingerless thumb around. Because we don't need to do this pose to do fingerless thumb around with the extra motion of this trick. No, instead we need to learn how to turn the pen over thumb just by turning wrist palm up. It's okay to drop pen, it will be better if you drop pen instead of making poses, because it is not, as I told before, it is not the linkage between index back and fingerless thumb around. When you learn how to do this, when you can do this pretty okay, it is okay to move to the next step, because as you remember, when we do extended thumb around normal, we don't do thumb around, then index back reverse. After going around thumb, pen continues moving and makes another circle, another rotation over index finger. So now we need to do the same, but in reverse. Now we need to learn how to do this trick with connecting thumb and index finger, because this is how we do extended thumb around, right? We do it connecting index and thumb. So it is logical to do the reverse version the same way. And the pen will move like this, but make sure that it makes two rotations. First, it makes one circle over index finger, and then when you turn hand, it makes another rotation over thumb. The same principle, you also do this trick by turning hand up and down. You start with hand palm up, then you turn it down, then you turn it palm up again. But you keep your thumb closer to index, they are connected, and you'd better not let thumb down, so it would look up a bit. It will be just easier for you to turn the pen around it. Well, now it looks more like it. You even can practice a while doing extended thumb around reverse continuously to do tornado reverse. But I think that at this point you have already figured out that tornado is pretty useless trick when it comes to forming combos and using it in freestyles. As well as at a certain point you also understood that charge continues is useless in doing combos and freestyles. It makes your combos look spammy and ugly. So after you have mastered extended thumb around reverse, and it is really useful trick, you'd better move on to try to link it with other tricks. I'm going to make a video tutorial for a mini combo with this trick also, so don't miss it, push the bell notification button if you still didn't. Or you can also check the description, maybe I have already released this video and it is already on the channel. I wish you good luck with all that, may the style be with you. Bye.